IVM.
So I want to go back in time to the young Ronnie. Firstly, the name Screwvala.
Yeah.
How was that?
It's a phenomenal icebreaker.
As a younger, were you teased or was it good? Was it a good thing or a bad thing?
I think I started when I was in Dunn's Institute, which was my first school, and I was there till the 8th standard. I was teased heavily. Mm-hmm. When I moved to Cathedral School, which is a co-ed school, I used it to my advantage because I'd been teased so well that I'd learned all my lessons and I knew I was not going to walk into that school without now turning the tables on everybody else. So I used it as a major icebreaker.
So you could use the same gags on yourself, like self-deprecating sort of...
Absolutely.
And everybody was like, wow, this guy is cool.
Cool. Yeah? That was it. It was supposed to be cool. Screwvala was supposed to be cool.
Hey, sorry, Ronnie, but what happens with foreigners when you became sort of, you know, a big shot and you started meeting foreign clients and all that? How would they react to the name?
They would have pronunciations anyway with a vala in every case. So I think they also Screwvala. So I don't think they got the real...
Sounds French.
Yeah, exactly.
Screwvala.
<Yeah.
laughs>